name's Freddy Fazbear.
That day, Freddy Fazbender's pizzeria had burnt down to the ground. There you have it, folks, on ABC News. See you later. Yay!